French legend Zinedine Zidane, who he played alongside at Real Madrid with distinction.
He's the best player that I've ever played with, the best player I've ever seen. A gentleman. For me, he's the best man and the best player.
Zidane, il rimpallo con Maldini, riesce a superarlo due volte.
Legal position of number six.
Oh, it's in! Frank Lampard.
Well. Up and hit Makaleli on the hand though in the evening still with Zidane. It is in the nick of time for France. Is it going to be a night of two Zidane goals, both of them in stoppage time? Zidane to win it. Yes. It's heartbreak for England. France.
blessé pendant deux mois, Deschamps. Et bonne frappe.
C'est pas fini.
But. But de Zidane après ce ballon qui rebondit sur le poteau.
Un ballon flottant, Thierry, et je pense que le froid, surtout la qualité de la frappe de Youri Djorkaeff, car avec le froid, ce ballon haché, il a frappé. Regardez comme il flotte, elle flanche un petit peu. Il la propulse sur le poteau.
Penalty, and I think rather fortunately. Zidane, on the last occasion he took a penalty, whacked it hard to the goalkeeper's right. And if you remember, the Portuguese goalkeeper, Ricardo, got a hand to it. It's Zinedine Zidane here. Oh, it crossed the line, it's a goal. But how lucky almost is that? How casual, how cheeky. Only one of the world's great, great players would attempt anything as audacious as that. But he nearly paid the penalty, if you excuse the pun.
Zidane lifting this one over Ronaldo.